Mostrophus turns to flee, due south towards the sea. He wades into the salt, smashing Portsmouth.